audio guy. Those guys are taping out microphones to the rails so we get the real effects.
Oh, these guys are right though, right?